And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your next fighter into the ring from Turkey, Batuhan Demirkan!
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we move to the welterweight division and to MMA. Rule. Oh no, this is kickboxing, but with MMA gloves. This one is gonna be fireworks.
And now please welcome his opponent from Albania, Besart the Eagle, Aliu.
A friend gave this to me. It's Albanian. You mind translating it? Live up.
Might.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Eagle is ready to fly. Besart Aliu, 30 years old, only one blemish on his record. He comes in here with 12 victories and one defeat, 8 of those 12 wins by knockout. He is 9 years older than his opponent, more experienced, and also taller as well. So statistically, everything seems to point in favor of Aliu. But you know as well as I do, once the bell goes, absolutely anything is possible. And when you've got kickboxing rules with MMA gloves, that just increases the chance of unusual things happening.
Live from Frankfurt, Mixed Fight Championship presents three premier rounds in the 77-kilogram super fight. Introducing first in the blue corner with a record of 5 wins and 4 defeats, weighing in at 74 kilograms, from Turkey, Batuhan Demirkan! And his opponent in the red corner with a record of 12 wins and 1 defeat, weighing in at 76 kilograms, fighting out of Albania, Besart the Eagle Aliu.
And there you can see the tail of the tape, ladies and gentlemen. You can see everything leaning in favor of Besart Aliu. But it remains to be seen what will actually happen inside the NFC ring. Here we go, round number one underway. Welterweight action here. K1 kickboxing rules and MMA gloves. What could possibly go wrong? Here we go. Flash before his eyes. Look at this. Aliu is going for the kill. Look at those haymakers from way downtown. Cutting down the ring again. Oh, this time he does go down. His eyes. He looks like he just seen a ghost. Oh, the lights are on, but there's nobody home. He did manage to get up. Oh! And this time, there is no chance of him getting up. No chance at all. Bassarth Aliyu with a sensational knockout. Well, you can't say I didn't try to warn you, ladies and gentlemen. This is the kind of thing that happens when you mix kickboxing and MMA gloves. You get talented strikers like this, and you could just tell that Aliyu had a one-track mind, and he finally got what he was looking for. I'll head up to the ring and get an interview with the winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee will stop the action at 1 minute and 10 seconds of round number one. For your winner by knockout, Bassarth the Eagle Aliyu. Ladies and gentlemen, here with your winner, Bassarth Aliyu. I have a feeling that that knockout is going to be replayed for years and years here in Mixed Fight Championship. Congratulations. Tell us your opinion on the fight.
Really, I'm nervous, a bit nervous. First of all, I want to thank everybody from my gym, my coach, all the Albanian peoples, Shipe Medukreda, and my opponent, very tough guy. Yes, I'm sorry, really, but just one thing. Akam, Tarage, where are you? Where are you? You are the next. You are the next. I'm the underdog, but I come for you, okay? I come for you. Remember my face. I will knock you out. I swear. I will knock you out.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Bassarth